especially with the new with the Dawnguard DLC with your eyes low. God, I love that.
Oh, that's why I went with that. Oh. This item, the Gold Serpent Ring. Oh shoot! Nothing. Oh, I just got the Covenant Gold Serpent Ring.
Oh, you were dodging the balls. That's what was wrong. Okay.
Yeah.
Those things were assholes. Just because they could, like, knock you off your feet. They could pretty much golf swing you.
Yeah. Oh, whoops. I have to go the other way. Steel protection. Nice.
That's a nice ring to have. That's one thing that I wish they would have put in Skyrim is the ability to wear more than just one ring. You got 10 fingers. I'm sure you can wear more than
that. Oh, Serpent Guard. What are you doing here?
Like the serpent mages, how they shoot the fireball at you. I think I found a new way to level up smithing.
Sure, it's new, it's just not that you didn't know it.
No, it's not debuffed like half the other fucking items.
Fuck.
You know the Iron Dagger technique?
I believe I've heard it somewhere before.
Yeah, it's pretty much, since the required items to make an Iron Dagger is leather strips and iron ingots, and those are the two most common smithing items you can acquire, and the most easiest to acquire. The way I found, since they nerfed the Iron Dagger technique, I'm pretty sure they didn't nerf smithing arrows. And since they weigh nothing, you don't have to worry about being over encumbered. Make just buttloads of them. All you need is ingots and then wood. That's literally all you need. Good thing is you don't ever worry about running out of arrows.
Oh, okay, it was here. Just go that way. Oh, right, I should,
First dragon I kill, that will be it.
Oh, right, I keep forgetting.
On Darksiders 2, how you play as Death, and how he has a green horse.
Despair. Ruin.
I think it should have been purple. Like how you can get the summon Arvac. Dawnguard deal.
Yeah. Well, that's just a skeleton horse, though.
Yeah, but it looks so much more cooler because it has flames and it's purple. Who doesn't like purple flames on a horse? Better yet, a horse made out of a skeleton. I just think it's badass. One of my favorite shouts in Skyrim. Fudgin' Rooster Teeth did a video called Spunk on YouTube. And
yeah, I know.
They'd sneak up on an enemy or something and boost right down off the cliff. Funny.
I really wish there was a way to disable these traps.
Identical in every way except for the name to a seal or act of dismay. That's just bad. Video. Another follower that doesn't die. That's non-DLC, but...
Oh, hi there, Baldur Knights. You're a long way from home.
Wait, what enemy again?
Baldur Knights.
The giant diamond shaped shield?
Yep.
Halberds?
Yeah. The ones that you meet for the first time in the Undead Church.
Oh.
Flame Stone
Plate. Oh, those guys. I thought you were talking about the ones in Norlondo.
No, I'm in Sven's Fortress. Gonna need that ring.
I'm jogging in place. That's old.
Bonfire. Okay, since hello, big dude.
No, fuck off. That's just new, Sigurd. I know you work for the general goods store. I know you're waiting to use this chopping block, but I'm using it.
Huh. Just one that was... Circus Garden. Oh, yeah. Are you Richard? Yeah, you're Richard.
Is Richard the guy in Katrina armor?
No, you're thinking of Sigma Katarina. Richard's the guy with the rapier on the tower in the middle of nowhere in Stone's Fortress.
Oh yeah, that's right. Doesn't he aggro on you?
Yeah, immediately.
This rapier is overpowered in PvP.
Okay, these are both safe.
Just for the simple fact that it is like 5 hits in one swing.
Rare Ring of Sacrifice and a Divine Blessing.
Another thing I don't like in Skyrim?
What?
The fact that the NPC's footsteps sound completely different to your own. It bugs me. I like the way their footsteps sound. There's 2 years, they're all...
I complain about hearing their footsteps.
The sound that their footsteps make, it sounds different compared to your own, the actual player's footsteps. I wish they were the same. Why would your sound be different? That, and I think the sound of it.
Oh god, I just remembered what I'm gonna have to do when I get to Anor Londo.
What?
The fucking Silver Knight Great Arrow walkway. You remember that bullshit?
Oh my fucking god. I hated that. That was torture. To the maximum. I don't care who you are. That was just fucking torture. Just, oh my god. Please don't.
What the hell, who's hitting me?
This fucking jerk, the Dragon Slayer Great Bow with fucking... What type of arrow did they have?
Those are basically spears that they're shooting.
The name of them, Destructive Great Arrows, or just...
I think they were just Great Arrows, because they're so huge, their poise will knock you off.
That was fucking horrible. Yeah, I found the new way I'm gonna level up my smithing now. Way easy. Firewood and ingots. All you need.
What's the point of this walkway?
I already have 987 iron arrows, 476 steel arrows. That's seriously a lot of fucking arrows. The funny thing is, I'm probably never gonna use iron. Like the felons, already have 31 smithing skill. And I'm level 6. That's how fast it's been going. I've been doing literally nothing but buying ingots and chopping wood.
Who are you?
But I'm no
different. Oh, did I tell you I got Dragon Age Inquisition for the Xbox One?
You did.
Feeling, for I was listening.
So I did tell you, or...
You out with your soul.
No, you didn't tell me.
Yeah, I did. My aunt originally bought it for her son, my cousin.
Uh-huh.
And the thing was, he sold his Xbox One because... Yeah, he was being a retard.
No, I think that's viable if you wanted to sell it for... Oh, he sells Katarina and Steel Armor.
The thing is... The easiest thing I can say to this without, like, insulting my family is they had their head in there. Both my cousins on... Actually, both.
I'm finished.
On my uncle.
Go along, try and make something of yourself.
I have 4 cousins on my dad's side.
Jeez.
And all 4 of them had their head up their ass. And I'll tell you why later when you're not recording, because nobody needs to hear this.
Well, it's not like cousins are ever gonna see this, and the only people that hear it are our friends that we have and one friend of mine.
But you never know who could just watch it, I mean.
Dude, my ads are terrible. I'm getting no money off of them. Oh, well, that's the key to somebody that I need to go.
I'm gonna keep it off record, that's my point. I'm keeping it off record.
Okay.
That's my point.
Yeah, well, once heists come out for GTA 5, we'll have 2 multiplayer things that we can play together on the Xbox One.
I don't have
GTA 5. Oh, right, you don't have GTA on Xbox One.
I would like to get it, though. I really would.
You should have got it when it was pre-order, man. They gave you $1 million. Well, actually, that's not true. They gave you $500,000 for each of your story mode and $500,000 for online. That's what they get you.
They split it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're dirty like that.
Oh, I just made that jump. I'm hitting an hour.
That's another thing that's dangerous in Dark Souls, jumping.
Yeah, but fall damage isn't.
Somebody needs to put this up on YouTube for freaking leveling smithing up, because the ways I've looked up for last year, because technically now it's 2015, the ways I looked up, and these videos were made in... One was made in April, one was made in February, and I think the closest one I found to 2015 was made in August. Oh, yeah, and all 3 of them were stupid ways that have been either nerfed, patched, or not as effective as they truly actually should be.
Of course. I'm gonna be right back. Okay, so this is that, and that is his summon sign. Iron Tarkus, arise. Okay, I'm going over an hour, but I'm gonna attempt to get this boss down. Tarkus, you are a boss! Yeah! Thank you, Tarkus. I'm really sad about what happens to you. Once I have that, I can do that. So I don't remember where he is. Yeah, that ring isn't a bug. It's a weird placement.
What is it? What ring?
The Ring of Light that calls these freaking demons to carry you to Anorlanto. That's really weird, isn't it? You fight these things in Anorlanto, and they are responsible for taking. Yeah, it's weird. Welcome to the city of the gods. Olympus. I mean, Anorlanto.
Olympus. I mean, Anorlanto. With Gwyn, not Jesus.
Olympus is Zeus, motherfucker. It's Greek.
They're the same person. Both wield lightning as a weapon.
Except Zeus was depicted about 1,000 years before Jesus was born. And Jesus never grew that old. Died in like his early 30s, I think.
Both are holy leaders of...
Zeus wasn't a holy leader! Dude, look up the mythology on Zeus. Alright, this is a sentinel. Ooh! Unless you piss them off like I just did by accident, they will attack you. They won't attack you unless you piss them off.
They're originally de-aggroed unless you get too close to them, which apparently pops their, you know, like, personal bubble that they are very offended about. No, chopping block. Ooh, is that one? Oh no, that's just a pile of wood.
They're also very tough for a normal enemy.
Yeah, but they gave out a decent pay of souls.
Well, that one gave out about 1,500. It's the royal ones that give out the good stuff.
Tomorrow, I need to know what time she's doing. Also, what time to get up? Every time.
Lower your shield. I want to see how much damage this stupid spell does.
Holy crap, that's tiny. What's in it? I'm excited like that. It's supposed to be like a hidden chest or something. No, that's all tiny and shit.
Oh, I canceled out my Chaos Storm. Like, no fucking around with these guys.
Dude, please stop fucking using the chopping block. I have to use it. You're too busy to talk. So maybe I should just kill you.
Come on, cast it, yeah! 966. That, nice. That's good damage, right there.
Oh my god, I'm seriously gonna kill this guy.
Oh, I missed.
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait an hour. Make sure you fucking leave.
Ow.
Thank you. You're never gonna use this again, because I'm gonna kill you.
I don't kill no NPCs.
He's pointless. All he does is talk. Seriously, in Whiterun, Sigurd, for the general goods store? What point is there to him? None. You can kill him. It's okay to kill him. Just make sure you're sneaky about it.
Demon picnic.
Because all he does is chop wood and bring it to the damn shop. What good does that do? So let me look up and see if he has...
A radiant sun forged by the feeble hands of a child not fit for his throne. we'll be seeing that later.
Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo. If you seek Lord
Grimm,
exit here. If you are the chosen one,
oh, you.
Follow.
No, I didn't click on Sigurd.
Alright, resting at this bonfire, and I'm going to call it right there. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and all that junk. Later, we will be tackling Anor Londo and my most hated area. Oh, wait, I can avoid going to that area by doing two things. One will take a while, the other will not. So, I'll see you later, then.
Okay, Sigurd, race, North Vendor, male, level 4, class, food vendor. Oh, so he does have a purpose.